Thank you. know who's playing up here. Old Rangus Fogg just fell out, you know, we got. Oh, my goodness. The banjo player says it's gonna do it. He must know something about the weather. All the way down on the ride on the red berry guitar. From Prattville, Alabama. He's the oldest banker in the bunch there. This is Mr. John Nairmore, folks. And the younger banker right here from Greenville, Alabama. Playing the mandolin there. Smile and wonder. I guess he's single this weekend. It varies from weekend to weekend. This is Mr. Steve Smith right there. And back there playing the banjo for you, doing some fine lead singing and baritone singing. He's all the way from Fort Deposit, Alabama. This is Mr. Jimmy Dale Loffin right there. And back there playing the bass fiddle for you. We'll do some singing for you later on this weekend. He comes from Pace Bar down there around my way, and he said the happiest 3 years of his life was fifth grade. And he was so happy when he graduated, he actually shaved. This is Mr. Jake Nolan right here.
I sure do like this place. There's many people camped around here. Primitive camping. Beautiful place to do it. Me and my wife used to do it all the time. Sometimes we do it for a week at a time. You know how you can't really bathe or anything. Her hair would get kind of greasy a little bit. She's kind of proud of her hair, and she'd cover it up with a hat. She'd take my hat and just fog it down on top of her head like that. And she'd come out of the tent one morning and say, like that, and her hair was sticking out, she said. My hair make me look like a water buffalo. I said, if I tell you the truth, you promise not to charge. Anyway, the fella on the flat top guitar is doing a fine job singing through the milk and Mr. Jamie Crain.
Thank you so much. Over here, under the tent of the lot, we have some tapes, CDs, and t-shirts. And calendars and various other things. And a lot of these songs we're doing for you this weekend, they recorded over there. This one we've got recorded, one we think Jimmy does a fine job on. Kind of a story of Jake Nolan's life back there. One called I'll Break Out Tonight.
But in my face.
man to man. And this is one that we've got the corn over there. And if we get Jimmy to kick us some off on this one called Is Your Heart Right With God?
Thank you.
and Jamie had mentioned, and we want to thank Regina for inviting us up here this week, weekend, and we hope that somehow or another we do something that you like. We might. We can do that too. That's right. The rain has calmed down.
Whoa, the rain has stopped. I can hear. How about y'all?
I can hear a little bit.
Yeah.
Right here.
We'll get Jimmy to play this recording and sing it. He hasn't had too much caffeine. If he drinks a little coffee this thing, we don't ever know where it's going to wind up or how fast it's going to be or anything. So we're hoping that he'll.
Anybody got any coffee?
We were in South Carolina last weekend, and Jimmy didn't wait until we got off the interstate and went to hunt and skim milk because he was on some kind of diet where he had to have it, and we never did find none. And finally, somebody in the campground had to have a glass, and he drank it, and after all that, we caught him eating nachos the next day. He lost his diet. It was just a waste of effort, what it was. You ready, Jimmy? It's one call. 8 o'clock.